you steer just for... Come here, Jay, steer. If he falls over, he's gonna be shark meat. Just point it this way. It's fine. Bending down, so I think it's bending down. Yeah. Huh. Hey Jay, get back. Get back. Don't stand there. Get back. You can't stand there. Get back. Whoop my mommy for a sec. I'll help you. See what it is. It seems like it's still down. What is that? I don't know. I really hope it's not a shark because I don't want to pull one in. Kind of seems heavy, but I don't know what it is. It may not be, it may just be the... Yeah, I don't think there is anything on there. Do you see anything? No, it's just a spoon. So you can see on this side, you said? Okay, that's fine. Watch out, Jay. Okay, cast again. Let me know when it goes up. Jaden, let me know when it goes up. Good. Let's give it some more slack, huh? Spinning now. Anybody biting? It'll pop up. It's like something might be biting at it. we got something. Look at this, Jake. Look. Hold on. Yeah, it's up. Think we got something? Look at that. Yeah. All right. All right. You want to get it? You ready? Pull it out. Want to reel it in? Go ahead. It's a Spanish mackerel. I'll help you. Come over here. We're spinning. Yeah, it's a mackerel. I can feel it. Yeah, you're good. All right. Let's see. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Might be a mackerel. This is our fifth one today, so I think we maxed out. Oh, yeah. Okay, you got it? Let's see what you got. Okay, he's gonna be on the lure, so. Oh, yeah, there he is. You see him?
Yeah.
See him down there? All right, here, let's get him.
Oh, I see him! Oh, get him before he goes down! Get him before he gets down! Get him! Get
him. Ooh, yeah. There we go. We gotta fill up the back tank, huh? I haven't done it. Whoop! He fell off the back. Let's get another one. It's all right. Gotta get another mackerel because that sucker slipped off. Filled the live well. Sorry about that, I dropped them. We'll get another one. Yeah, I hadn't filled up the aft live well yet, so.
You just filled it back?
Yeah, we'll get another one. I did it in the back. It's filling up right now. Check. Check that that's filling up. Look at it. And look at that. We got another bite. We got another bite. Look at that. Look at that. No, this one. This one. We got a second one in the back. All right. Okay. Round two. This time we're going to keep them. We're going to keep this one. Oh, shoot. What is he? See if he's a big enough mac. Oh, he feels pretty big, so we can probably keep him. If he's a mackerel. Yeah, he's decent, I think. Let's go. Oh, he went under. Shit, did I lose him? No, I got him. Okay. Yeah. That's over 12 inches. He's big enough. He's big enough. You want to keep him? Yeah. All right. I don't have a glove or anything. I only cut. Oh, he got a hook foot right there. Oh, okay. Nice. Close it up. Okay, I'm going to retire this. Switch to the other one. See what happens. This guy today. I'm gonna try with the other one and see what happens. right, so next one, I'm gonna toss this guy out. No, we're not. We're not going for Spanish anymore. We're gonna go for another one.
I just wanna go. Enough, Daddy. Enough.
Hold on. Yeah, I know. I know you do. See what this does. This is the opposite now. It's gonna bend down. So.
I'm the opposite.
That's how it works. I'll put this on your side so you can see it.
Put that on my side?
Yeah, basically yours and mommy's side. Right there, right? Okay, stay there. Alright, spin around. Slack.
Hello.
Hello. Up to the ocean and then back. A little won this? I don't know. I don't think so. Nothing. Oh, that got stuck. What the heck? I'll try a different lure. Try something else. Yeah, it's sweet.
Because you gotta bring diapers, you gotta bring there's some sippy cup for them to drink. You gotta have an umbrella to keep them covered.
Don't forget the sunscreen.
Well, it's not just that, man. It can feel hot.
Yes.
And they not severe over.
Yeah. Oh, hold on a second. Try this guy out, see if anything pops up. If it's a macro, we gotta let him go because we already hit the max for the day. Actually, I think we have a family one, so maybe we can get 10, but if we get one more, we got enough for now. I just want to see how this works. Shoulder. See how this works, and then we'll go. Ow. Now this is not gonna have the planer, but.
find out.
Needs more slack, huh? We have something or no? Something's happening. Yeah, it's like having a seizure or something on the pole. Yeah, you might want to pull it in. Oh, it looks like you might have some. How is it? How is it?
Hi, I'm Kyle Lee with Lee Auto Group. We want your car, truck, van, or SUV today.
Yeah, nothing, huh? Alright.
Seller trade, call Lee to get the most money for your car. Lee Auto Group, lee-cars.com. Don't forget the dash.
Do you want the best for your car? Then fill up with premium at Circle K. Circle K Premium is our best fuel with double detergent, protecting your engine from future damage so it can work at its best. And that, my friend, the more it should change. Okay.
It's hard to tell.
Yeah. Oh! What is that? Is that something, Jay? No, wait, let's wait and see. I don't think so.
This is your sign for details.
Nothing, right?
It's on Southwest Florida. Naples Nissan has 10 days to sell 100 Nissans.
Yeah. Let's go, Jay. Let's get it. Yeah. Yeah, you can if you want. Go ahead. I'll watch Case.
Something
is Case, I'll reel it in. Are you gonna reel it in or no? Okay. don't keep it so close to the boat. You need slack. Jay, move your hand. Is it pulling or no? No, there's nothing on it. It's green. Stop, stop, stop. It's green. No.
Something was on it here.
It's tangled. Leave it here and go, baby. Fine. You want to watch the case? It's fine. I don't think it's working that well.
Let's go home.
Yep, we will.
Let's not do the fake thing anymore. Go home.
We're heading there. Doing it. Weird, nothing, huh? Let's head back.